The Altar of the Fatherland, Altare della Patria, also known as the Vittoriano, is a national monument built to honor Victor Emmanuel II, the first king of Italy. So why don't you like and watch our travel video about Rome right now?